Now, KOAT, Action 7 News, live at 5. Coverage you can count on.
Today, a neighborhood took cover after hearing gunshots only on 7. Video of an armed man on a rooftop.
KOAT Action 7 News anchor Angela Brower found out the man was not allowed to have a gun in the first place.
Early Monday morning, people in these southwest Albuquerque townhouses were just waking up, headed off to work.